Control, this is Dark Star. How do you read?
Hello everyone, come back with me Military Affairs. This time we will discuss about Russia's new fastest jet, Undefeated. The older ones are actually faster than the newest, most modern models. Aside from a brief liaison with rocket-powered prototypes and a brief spell of human desire for supersonic transports, to go fast, known on the scene in the world's Air Force fast jets got all the best toys to play with the fast jet era already pretty much over the Air Force. Increasingly seeing unmanned drones or WAV unmanned aerial vehicles remove the human element, at least from Mahomes way of the future will be smaller, lighter, and almost certainly slower. Some of them can claim the title of world's fastest. Sukhoi Su-57 Phelan 1320 miles per hour is the worst Sukhoi Su-57 stealth aircraft in the world, which can be a topic of debate, but there have been many problems in the development of fighter jets, hence only a few units are currently in active service, two Saturn AL-41F1 after combustion. The turbofans are in the Su-57, which gives it an impressive top speed of max 2 or 1320 miles per hour. So there is no denying that the Su-57 is a fast and punchy aircraft, which has also demonstrated great agility in the air. The Air Force recently returned to testing its new missile by firing long-range air-to-surface and air-to-air missiles at the Phelan fighter jet. The Sukhoi Su-57 Sukhoi Su-57 Phelan is a fifth-generation multi-role stealth fighter jet which was developed by the United Aircraft Corporation and has made its maiden flight at the Grumman Flight Testing Institute airfield some time ago. The Su-57 fighter jets are equipped with air-to-surface missiles for taking out ground targets and air-to-air missiles for long-range air combat. And these fighter jets are armed with 30mm air guns for large internal close combat operations. Each weapons compartment is capable of carrying up to 4 K-77M air-to-air missiles with stealth technology. This advanced fighter jet was developed with extensive use of composite materials such as polymeric fiberglass and load-bearing aluminum honeycomb fillers. The jet's thrust vectoring for higher maneuverability, short takeoff grid centricity, and multi-role capability are other features that meet the criteria for a fifth-generation fighter jet that are suitable to be equipped with a completely new integrated avionics suite with high-level features. Automation control and intelligent pilot support, advanced onboard radio electronics equipment, including second pilot electronics, which is a powerful onboard computer onboard avionics system, including active electronically scanned array radar and L system,